And now, for the third and final performance in the large Lyrical Finals, here comes Wes Ranch.